sit back, relax, and listen to some food that are outside in the trucks, and enjoy the amazing town we have here at YWTA. There are a total of 9 hacks. If you guys didn't know, there are also displays behind us in the parking lot. There is a Shrine for 777 if you missed it. Before the performers come out on stage and wow everyone, I'd like to first bring your attention to the lovely judges you see here in front of you. Please give them a round of applause. Again, thank you for coming. This is a great show. Our first performance today is First Lieutenant Kobe Dorf from 361 Battalion in 2nd Brigade. He is a singer-songwriter who will be performing his own song today. The background music you hear is also performed by him, pre-recorded. First Lieutenant Kobe Dorf has been playing the guitar for about 10 years and has been writing music for about 5 years. Let's give him a hand and welcome him to the stage and enjoy some blues music.
Thank you.
Thank you, Chris, for the help, Victor. That was awesome. Our next act will be Specialist Maldonado. Specialist Maldonado is from the 4ID gang, representing HH3N and Division. He will be playing guitar and yodeling. He has been yodeling since he was a child. He loved the show Ren and Stimpy, if anyone remembers that. There was yodeling between each episode. Fun fact, he has yodeled 15 years on a cruise ship before he joined the Army. So sit back, pretend you're on a cruise ship, and enjoy this guitar and yodeling. Give him a hand, please.
Yeah.
singing for a girl he hadn't met yet. But he has met that girl. Apparently, she's here today.
Good afternoon, everybody. How's everybody doing?
Yeah.
Come on, you're better than that. If you know the song, sing it with me. It'd be amazing.
He has been singing for over 30 years. He used to be a musical teacher for elementary and high school choir. Let's give it up for Seth Sergeant Bruce Hopperson.
Thank you. Hey, you know what that thing says? I'm really I'm sorry if you're just a little nice here, making sure that they're there. Not sure if you're anything like that. Unless there's some really shots. Or not.
Where? Yes. So, that one shot. Back on deck. Right on top. Bam, bam. This side is going to work. This right. Alright, now I'm going to shot. This side is good. Are you happy with that?
Yep.
We need to go over the HR measures. It's not looking too good. What's my choice?
seen my face sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Because you're talking about that.
But I also love to tell pictures. If you ask anybody in Italian, pretty much, they know what they're going to tell pictures.
Does anybody here know if a tree can poop?
Can a tree poop?
Yes.
Yes, of course it can.
What do you think you know? So anyway, the other day, and he threw it in my face. How dare he? How dare he? It's not very good. My mother was just like, funny in the hall. Alright, so not even in the game, right? So anyways, when I home, I don't know about y'all, but I was not on the refrigerator before. You know why it is? Because Stella let me dress it. So anyways, this weekend we had a little bit of rain and everything, and that snow we got, and our kids were throwing snowballs at the main bar, so we had some ground. So I took my oldest, lake over here, and we went out and washed the car. And as I washed the car, my son, he starts crying. I'm like, dude, what's up? Like, yeah, can't you just use a sponge? So anyway, that was a big band, you know, all this stuff. I got through, and I really embraced, you know, this dad life, right? And you got the new balance shoes, new balance PT shoes, right? You know, so I'm really into that whole thing. But I had a tough time getting some new PT shoes in my attic, right? I just can't seem to find them in my size. So I went out there to the park place, and found some dude they had it, met up with them, turns out he was a drug dealer. I don't really think it's any good, but I had a trigger warning. Hey, jokes about paper are terrible. But anyways, so, check my nose here. I just did this yesterday, so here we go. Right. So anyways, being a parent, did anybody else have any trouble with, punishment? That was issue money training, right? So the last time I was stationed here, back in 2012, I was in Jersey, Montana. My son was money training. I'm going back to Frederick. So one night, you know, I go, she was having some pains, we brought her to the IV, or each, to go get seen, and we were gone all the time, right? And so when we got back, it was about 10 o'clock in the morning, right? We didn't announce this 9 o'clock at night. We were just in class. So, I got my son, he was going to take a nap, and we were going to take a nap, right? So, I put him in the pull-up, put him to bed, and then my wife and I, we went and laid down for a nap. Then about like 10 minutes go by, and I'm almost asleep, I'm just almost there. And I hear, oh man, oh man, oh man. So I get up and I'm walking over, opening up the door, going to get his bedroom. And there Blake is standing with his hands in the air, with fecal matter all over his hands, all over the wall, and all over the carpet. Yeah. By shame, it was very funny. Anyway, thank you everybody. My name is Robert.
Sullivan is on the guitar, and PSC Flowers is also on the guitar, and on the CD.
How's everybody doing today?
So
Someone
anything to do with the bar before writing the new press. I don't think you guys have in that, but a shout out to the new bar. And thank you to the 7th grade for the displays. Hopefully you guys want to see it. And if you have any friends, hopefully see the display outside. And thank you to you guys for being here. It's a great turnout. The first writing class on, and I think they did a great job.
Master Master.